kid. He has two overtime goals, and now he has two overtime assists, and it's the biggest goal he's been involved with as a Montreal Canadian.
And handshakes already between the coaches, but you saw Tyler Toffoli searching out Cole Caufield to find him. That was an absolute of a rocket of a pass, cross crease and in the back of the net. Carey Price wasn't the busier of the two goaltenders in the second and third period, but he watches and gets the hug from the game winner. New additions. Tyler Toffoli with another big game and a big goal ends this. And after a sweep for the Winnipeg Jets against the Edmonton Oilers, they get swept here. It was the forecheck to start off this overtime. Back-to-back shifts. Caufield with the perfect pass. Look at the reaction of Tyler Toffoli. Opened up for the one time, got the quick reaction. I said early to try to end this thing for the Montreal Canadiens. They know fatigue has been a factor. They know they don't want to extend this series. A couple of back-to-back good forechecking shifts create the game-winning goal.
Game winner in game two for Toffoli and a series winner here tonight. As the Canadiens offer congratulations and a salute to Connor Hellebuyck, who had his best night, but it comes in a losing cause.
Well, this handshake coming up, two really highly respected goaltenders. There's some respect to Stastny, over 100 playoff games, and we'll chat with Carey Price. But boy, these two great netminders battled awfully hard through these four games.
Wonder if this is the last time we'll see Paul Stastny in a Winnipeg Jet uniform. Eight in the lineup tonight are unrestricted free agents like Matthew Perreault, and he and Corey Perry had
they were chirping earlier.
Yeah, yeah.
Former teammates and lots of respect.
And it is the beauty of the handshake line. Perry's such a huge factor throughout this series, and Caufield leaves his fingerprints on game four.
It really is the storyline, isn't it? All the new additions for the Montreal Canadiens. The older guys have had effects, but you think the first two games, Cole Caufield sat basically up here watching and getting a sense of what it was like. And man, he's made an impact in overtime, hasn't he?
Boy, a team that couldn't win in overtime earlier on in the regular season. And now they've won three in overtime. They've won the North. And now they have to wait to find out if it's Colorado or Vegas